fighting off the twins.
This place won't hold up to another attack.
Share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Sorry about Prosperity. We've been fighting with the highwaymen for ages now, and I've never seen them this active.
They send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Well, Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
I'm all set to go.
I've got some stuff for trade if you and Rush hadn't been there fighting. Hole in the ground right now.
Thank you.
another day.
You restored my faith in humanity.
What you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until they've bled Hope County dry, and they don't care about who they crush in the process. We need people to stand up to them. I'd follow someone like you. If you're looking for an ally, you found one.
I want to believe you, but...
We got a missing persons report not... We got a missing persons report not long back. Apparently, this guy was trying to set up a new safe house down by the river. If you can't find him, see if you can recover any goods he left behind.
Thank you.
soon.
Understood. Be there soon. I'm in position.
Bison on the loop!
Roger that. Let's move. Legs are glad for a break. We've got company!
Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way. Even though we drove them off, it feels like we hardly made a dent in the highway.
Meant to be. I owe you my life. Thank you.
Heading to you.
Hands up!
Have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stashed the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
I'm heading that way. Daddy, over there.
Critters are coming.
Come see me when you're done.
Good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun.
Shit!
Now you piss me off!
If I can't do it, I'll help someone who can. So, as I was saying, keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Being born into the new world and having nothing to do.
From you people, only this time we won't be as nice about it.